Well, a routine traffic stop turned into a roadside dance lesson for a police officer in Tennessee.
Can you do some dance with that?
So the officer stopped the driver late Saturday night. Turned out he had just left the dance hall in town and had been wearing his special dancing clogs. He asked the officer if she knew how to dance and then taught her how to two-step. So I guess he didn't get a speeding ticket, but he punched his dance ticket right there.